What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Jackson the Grinder. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time to my channel and don't know who I am, let me introduce myself. My name is Joshua. Thank you guys so much for being here, my fellow day one and new subscribers. Welcome to the Grind Nation gang. Now, you guys see the title of this video. We got to end this week off with a bang. Okay? We have to end it off strong. We have to end it with a bang. And what better way to end this week off by reacting to Drake vs. Pitching Shooter featuring J.Cole. Like I said, Drake and J.Cole alongside Kendrick Lamar are like my favorite lyrical artists in the rap industry as well. So these two, like two out of the three collabing on a song, I mean, they collabed on songs before, but this is like one of their highest, maybe say like highest Billboard charts type of song as well. And the visuals, you know, when J. Cole and Drake come together, you know the visuals are gonna be top notch. The bars will be displayed. So like I said, the bar will be displayed. So if you guys hear a little, he say that word, listen, so many favorite songs have these type of words in it. So don't act like, oh, they say it like multiple times. Like, I don't want to hear all that. I don't want to hear that. If you guys don't want to, if you just grow up. Anyway, but let's get right into this video. Let's not waste any more time. The full original link to this video is in the description box below. Check it out for yourself. Drake, First Person Shooter, featuring Cole World, J. Cole, Jermaine. Cool. Okay, let's go.
They're on me. I'm getting cooked. Check my six! Fuck! Hello? No. Everything's good here. Everybody's working hard. Nobody has left their desks all day. I've been keeping an eye on them. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
What a cameo. Brian from The Office. What a cameo. Even though I haven't watched the show.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song to a funeral. To them niggas that say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO. Me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the...
Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women. When they start debating about who the GOAT, I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga, it's just you and Cole. Biggest what? Super Bowl.
Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your caller ID. I'm naming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league. But right now I feel like Muhammad Ali. Yeah, Muhammad Ali, the one that they call when this shit ain't connecting no more. Feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them a 10 in your weight. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man. This shit like a prison escape. Everybody's steppers, we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear off my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster. The GOAT with the golden pen, the top toucher. The spot rusher, spray this whole shit up, the crap duster. Not Russia, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cole's automatic when aiming him. With the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga.
The production.
Thank you.
fact. I'm about to.
Yeah. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. I'm about to click out on this shit. I'm about to click. I'm down to click out on you hoes and make a crime scene. I click the trigger on a stick like a high beam. And I would bend the wheel whip when I was 19. She called my number, leave her hanging. She got dry clean. She got an Android. Her messages is lime green. I search one name and end up seeing 20 teens. Nadine, Christine, Justine, Kathleen, Charlene, Pauline, Claudine. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Would they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. They don't wanna have that talk cause it's a sore spot. They know the boy, the one they got a boycott. Told Jimmy Jam I use a Grammy as a doorstop. Girl, give me some hair because I need it. And if I fuck with you, then after I might eat it. What? Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael. Nigga, beat it. Nigga, beat it. What? Beat it.
To Gifts and Hazards for directing this. This was a movie. Now this is the music video that is a refreshing. It's a wake up to all the other music videos that I've seen thus far. This is something new, something crisp, something out of the box, like nobody had ever done. The directing by Gifts and the production in this was been phenomenal. It's like almost like movie quality. This music, and it's only a music video. Movie quality music video. It's insane. It's insane. And I like the statue of Drake. That was awesome as well. And the cameo from Brian from The Office, even though I haven't watched the show, but that little cameo from him in the first 15-20 seconds of the video was great. Shout out to you for doing that. But like I said, like this is like one of my favorite songs off the album. And I like how they incorporate like some of like the hit classic albums from Drake, OVO, and also Dreamville, J. Cole. I like how they incorporate those hit albums in this video as well. And I like the references that was in here as well. The Spider-Man meme that was in here as well. I like how they talk about the Super Bowl. I like how they talk about streamers, like YouTube streamers as well. And I like the and I like how he said like he named all the girls' name and he got to one name in particular, Christine, which is like my younger sister. And which is crazy because that's my younger sister's name is Christine. So I wonder if she knows about it. She probably does because she tends to do music just like how much I am. And she's hip to what's new out here, just like how I am hip to what's new out here as well. So I wonder if she knows. I'm probably gonna ask her off cam, but she probably does know by the end of the day. So that was great as well. Like I said, this video was a movie. This was phenomenal from two of the biggest rappers out here, lyrical rappers out here, Drake, J. Cole. Also, I'm gonna add Kendrick in there as a mix as well. Keep doing you guys' thing. Like, this is the epitome. This is of all videos that are coming out soon from any artist. Like, this video right here is the blueprint for whatever artists that's out there, even upcoming artists growing up, they're like this. Probably like also Yeah, like I said, also upcoming artists, they can take inspiration from this video, particularly right here. Shout out to Drake, shout out to J. Cole. It's a cold world out there. Shout out to OVO Records and whatnot. So the full written link to this video, you guys, is in the description box below. But you guys, first time here, definitely won't be your last. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, because it's zero cost to you. Once you subscribe, you're part of the choir. And then she's talking about Grammys and stuff out there. Yes, I have to pick my chain out because, you know, it's J. Cole and Drake. So it's guaranteed you. I mean, this is not the first time you guys will. I mean, this not won't be the last time you guys see with the chain, but come on, it's Drake and J. Cole. Like, you have to bust out. Anyway, Patreon, get full and early access of all the videos that I have premiered a day before it drops on YouTube, as well as movie review, TV show review, other albums and music reviews on Patreon, Discord at the kind of 23, my twitch.tv for the kind of gaming channel. Follow my social media, my TikTok and Instagram, both linked in the description box below. The full version link to the video in the description box below as well. My reaction playlist, link in the description box below. Comment any video yeah, any reaction you guys want me, any song or anything like that, in the comment section down below. And as always, keep grinding, keep pushing, and keep moving forward. While I get grinding, can't stop, won't stop, and never stop. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys as always. Peace.